Okay, Kesa Gatame escapes. Here's another one that I use quite a lot. This one's done, rather than having them come to the center of my body and rolling, I'm going to roll them up and around my head. And I'll show you how it works. Okay, so using a good solid Kesa Gatame. In previous ones I've attempted to pull this arm out. So let's say in this case, I just can't do it. He's got too tight of a grip. So another way to get out is to kind of turn and face him a little bit, take a tight grip and squeeze him into me. And what I want is his upper body to become essentially one unit with my upper body. And once I've squeezed him tight, I'm going to bring both my legs into me. And I'm going to do a strong back arch, but primarily using my left leg. And I'm trying to put his head to the ground somewhere over there. So strong back arch. Once I've done that, my free leg, this one here, I'm going to get underneath me. And I'm going to continue this back arch, but now over the other shoulder. And my arm's making a big circle around my head. Up here. And then follow him over. So we can line up to do that again, Mike. And I'll just do the motion once without you. And then we'll do the escape with you. So without Mike on top of me, I'm stuck in Kesa Gatame. Squeeze him in, kind of turn and face him. Get nice and tight, upper body, tight to the upper body. Bring both my legs in. Send his face over there using this leg. Here. Stay up, right? Don't let your hips get back down. Stay up, pull your other leg in. And now, the arms make a big circle, a really exaggerated circle. Up and over to this side. And once you're here, he'll have rolled over. And his weight is not coming across my face or over my chest. He's actually passing up over here. So I can do that, right? Okay, tight Kesa, arms are coming out well. Squeeze in, legs come in. Back arch, legs in. Up and over. And this works quite well on guys that are a lot bigger than me too. It's not really a muscling technique, it's getting his weight to the right corners and getting it up and around you. It's one of my favorite escapes.